Next section, measuring attitudes. Psychometric assessment of attitudes. They may not well tell about their true attitudes, but answer in a way that they feel socially acceptable. Given this problem, various methods of measuring attitudes have been developed. However, all of them having limitations. The different measures focus on different components of attitudes: cognitive, affective, and behavioral. And as we know, these components do not necessarily coincide. Attitude measurement can be divided into two basic categories. First, direct measurement. Example, Likert scale and somatic differential. Second, indirect measurement. Example, projective techniques. Five dimensions of measuring attitudes. One, direction. Second, intensity. 3, certainty. 4, salinity at the simplest level. 5, consistence. Methods of attitude measurement. 1, Thurston's method of equal appearing intervals. 2, Likert's method of summated ratings. 3, Kuettmann's cumulative scale. 4, Bogarde's social distance scale. Thurston technique of scaled values. In psychology and sociology, the Thurston scale was the first formal technique to measure an attitude. It was developed by Louis Leon Thurston in 1928 as a means of measuring attitudes towards religion. Louis was a US pioneer in the field of psychometrics and psychophysics. Constructing the scale. Step 1. Collect statement on the topic from people holding a wide range of attitudes, from extremely favorable to extremely unfavorable. For example, we will use attitude towards use of marijuana. Example statements are used by an individual would be the beginning of a sad situation. It is perfectly healthy. It should be. Step 2. Duplicates and relevant statements are omitted. The rest are typed on 3x5 cards and given to a group of people who will serve as judges. Step 3. Judges were asked to sort the statements into 11, representing the entire range of attitudes from extremely unfavorable 1 to extremely favorable 11. The middle stack is for statements which are neither favorable nor unfavorable 6. Look at this: unfavorable favorable, neutral. Look at this scale. Place an X in the interval that best reflects your judgment. For example, marijuana is okay for most people, but a few people may have problems with it. Second, Likert's method of summated ratings. Likert's scale is psychometric scale, commonly involved in research, that employs questionnaires. The scale is named after its inventor, psychologist René Likert. René Likert, psychologist, was an American educator, an organizational psychologist, best known for his research on management styles. Books, The Human Organization, Its Management and Value, New Ways of Managing Conflicts, New Patterns of Management. Education, Columbia University, University of Machia. Scale. The scale is defined as follows. 1. S.A. Strongly agree with the statement. 2. A. Agree. 3. Question mark. Neither agree or disagree. 4. D. Disagree. 5. S.D. Strongly disagree with the statement. Look at this sample Likert's scale. Please circle the number that represents how you feel about the computer software you have been using. I am satisfied with it. Strongly disagree. Strongly agree. It is simple to use. It is fun to use. It does everything I would expect it to do. I do not notice any inconsistency as I use it. It is very user friendly. Strongly disagree to strongly agree. Self-concept questionnaire, practical. Likert's version. Below are 20 statements regarding attitudes which I would like you to rate on a 5-point scale. I want you to circle on of these symbols SA through SD to represent your opinions on each of the statements. First statement, I like myself. Second, I feel I will make a significant contribution to mankind. Three, I have a good relationship with my mother. Four, I have good relationship with my father. Five, I enjoy my maths science courses. 6. I like my name, but I am concerned by my weight. 7. I am good at drawing things. 8. I wish I were someone different. 9. I have a low opinion of myself. 10, I have had a good life. 11, my friends have a good opinion of me. 12, I do not have many friends. 3rd method of measuring attitude, Goodman's cumulative scale. In statistical surveys conducted by means of structured interviews or questionnaires, a subset of the survey items having binary, example yes or no answers. Look at this, Louis Goodman. If they can be ranked in some order so that for a rational respondent, the response patterns can be captured by a single index on that ordered scale. In other words, on Goodman scale, items are arranged in an order so that an individual who agree with particular item also agree with items or lower rank order. For example, a series of items could be 1. I am willing to be near ice cream. 2. I am willing to smell ice cream. 3. I am willing to eat ice cream. 4. I love to eat ice cream. Administrating the scale. Once you have selected the final scale items, it is relatively simple to administer the scale. You simply present the items and ask the respondent to check items with which they agree. For our hypothetical immigration scale, the items might be listed in cumulative order. I believe that this country should allow more immigrants in. I would be comfortable with new immigrants moving into my community. It would be fine with me if new immigrants moved onto my block. I would be comfortable if a new immigrants moved next door to me. I would be comfortable if my child dated a new immigrant. I would permit a child of mine to marry an immigrant. Of course, when we give the items to the respondent, we would properly want to mix up the order. Instructions. Please see a check next to each statement you agree with. Look at these statements. Whether agree or disagree. Question selection. Generate a list of possible statements. Get a set of judges to score the statement with a yes or no depending on whether they agree or disagree with them. Drop a table with the respondent in rows and statements in columns showing whether they answered yes or no. Sort the columns so that statement with the most yes is on the left. Sort the rows so the respondent with the most yeses is at the top. Select a set of questions that have the least set of holds. Nose between Yes, sir. Example, place a check mark against all statements with which you agree. I like eating out. I like going to restaurants. I like going to theme restaurants. I like going to Chinese restaurants. I like going to Beijing style Chinese restaurant. Look at this. Next measurement, Bogarde's social distance scale. A social psychological scale which measures a person's specific attitude towards people of other ethnic groups. First proposed by US sociologist Emory Bogardus. Look at this, Bogardus. Emory S. Bogardus was a prominent figure in the history of American sociology. Bogardus founded one of the first sociology department at an American university, at the University of Southern California in 1915. The scale asks people the extent to which they would be accepting of each group. A scale of 1 for a group is taken into indicate no social distance. This is a scale to measure attitude towards people of other ethnic groups. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.